What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jeremy, and today we're gonna be starting a new playthrough. I know, a new game already. I haven't finished like 8 other games, but this one is probably one of my favorite games of all time. I know most people prefer Skyrim, because Skyrim's the greatest Elder Scrolls ever. But me, personally, my favorite is Oblivion, because this is where I started, and I don't know, this game just has a special place in my heart. So, I'm going to be starting to play through in this. I don't know how often I'll upload this.
I was born 87 years ago.
Oh god, subtitles.
For six.
Oh god. We're already off to a bad start. Anyways, this game's fucking dope, and I love it.
I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of Oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed. The year of Akatosh, 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
This game is fucking amazing. So now wait for the next Elder Scrolls game. Until then, reliving it in Oblivion and Skyrim. Alright, what race do we want to be? We're gonna be metal. We're gonna rock that Argonian because they're actually really good at, like, just their base traits. It's not as big of a thing in Skyrim, I feel like, but, like, being able to breathe underwater on here is actually really fucking good. Alright, so we're gonna be Argonian. We're not gonna go too crazy with customizations. Yeah, we're just gonna do like... Not very many differences. Okay, cool, sure. feel like Rogar would have spikes. Fins are dope. Pretty young. Yeah, let's do this. He's left.
Hey, listen. It must break your heart, huh? Being so close to the water, knowing you'll never get to swim again. You know, sometimes when they let us in the yard, you can hear the sounds from the lake. The boats, the gulls, so close. No, you'll never get to swim again, Argonian. But don't worry, you'll be dead soon. That's right, you're going to die. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Oh, cute.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt. No sign of. Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. What's up? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Stars were right.
Emperor's training.
This is the day.
What up?
Gods give me strength.
What's going on?
Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Really? Who are
you? I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Don't try it.
Looks like this is your lucky day. Just stay out of our way.
Dave, all right. Go kill that fucking dark elf. Actually, you know what? One sec, Emperor. Haha, fucker.
Close up left. Oh, protect the
Stay
Emperor.
Out of the way.
Whoa!
The captain's down. This doesn't concern
you. Are you all right, sire?
Dude, I just helped you, bro.
Captain Reno?
She's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving. Keep quiet and stay out of the way.
Could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now.
Don't worry, sir. We will get you back. They won't be the first to underestimate the blades.
I'll take point. Yeah. Still sword. Let's see, fuck this sack shit. Hotkey. There we go.
You stay here, prisoner.
Since they're not really worth anything. Potion. Oh, they locked us up. Alright, we're out. Damn it. Oh, fuck yeah. Alchemy was really dope in this. I really liked alchemy. Oh, fuck yes, I forgot we get, magic. Oh, yeah. RB. I really like the wallpaper in this one. Maybe I might like it better than the past game. Or like future games. Alright, let's hog here above. Hockey dagger. Quick arrows. And actually like leather. Oh, we don't have any. Guys, I'm so fucking excited. Alright, yep, I know how to cast spells. That's how you do it. That was dope. This game's so good. I can't even tell you how many times I've played this fucking tutorial. Just making new characters and going off on adventures and then making new ones. Traps in this command too. This little goblin, fuck. Oh, he saw me. Through the tutorial in the first episode, so I'm already at about 20 minutes of it. Come on. Oh, that's not how you jump. Okay. Anyways, you gotta look out for traps. Cause they fuck you up, son. Bear pelt, give me that. Like gold or somewhere. Fuck you. Get wrecked, son. Give me your shit. This guy, he has a fucking staff up here. Give me that staff. Yeah, we are over encumbered, so let's drop the shit we don't need. We can drop this fucking claw, because it only gives us 3 gold. Drop one of the short swords. And we'll drop them both, fuck it. Repair hammers, these are important because they repair shit. Shit breaks on me. So you always want to have that. Damn, that iron mace is... Yeah, we'll take it. We're kind of heavy now, but it's cool. Thank you.
arrives.
Help, what makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? To get these rats.
Don't worry, it's your boy Jeremy.
It's that prisoner again. Kill him. He might be working with the assassins.
No. He can help us. Come with us.
Alright.
As you wish, sire.
Yeah, let's go. This way, you guys.
They cannot understand why I trust you.
End up being
They've
here.
Not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen. You know the Nine. How they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth.
Oh, snap, I forgot about this. I usually choose the shadow or the tower just for the average lock. But to be honest, that becomes like useless later, so. Let's go the thief.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death. A necessary end will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine.
What about
Today
me?
The thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny.
Aren't you afraid to die?
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Where are
I
we
go
going?
To my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful. Carry that torch and stick close.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this.
Although I admit, things are not going according to plan.
Real septum.
My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.
Gotcha, Boris.
Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right. The Emperor is in danger!
Take them down. The Emperor's in danger.
Don't push. Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers. The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go!
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
Come with us. Your destiny.
Oh. The dragon fire!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him. And close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Oblivion take you!
Strange.
Oh,
Oblivion.
No.
You chose a...
And the Emperor! Not smart. You thought we'd go down easy? That's not smart.
Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey? He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced pilgrim. Am I right?
Yeah. Alrighty, to be honest, I just make my own class. Personality and strength. We'll take our personality and do strength. Just because I don't want to be over encumbered. My special rogue class, even though there was already a rogue class.
I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wayne in Priory immediately. Got it? Good.
Yes, I understand.
The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you.
Actually, I don't know. We might actually do the main quest. Sorry, I'm going to just fuck around. Because I don't believe the main quest is too long. To the souls. And this is a kind of long episode. We're about to speed through this shit though, because skeleton at. This one is a skeleton. I think it fits if I went the other way. Oh well. So this is where we're going to call it for this first episode. I hope you guys are pumped to see more of it. But, yeah, we're going to get shit done here. Anyways, hope you guys have a great day. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. You know what I'm talking about. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Fuck.